carbonic acid then seep through the limestone, picked up a mineral called calcite. CO2 then entered these rooms. It was released, our calcite was deposited, making our rocks grow at a rate of about 1 cubic inch per 100 years, or the size of an ice cube per century. So before we do go any further, I'm going to point out some formations, some that you will typically see on our discovery tours, and some that are unique to our property dating passages. We're going to go over the more common ones first. If you look right